Admiral Chester W. Nimitz was a key American naval leader in World War II's Pacific Theater. As Commander-in-Chief of the Pacific Fleet and later the Pacific Ocean Areas, he masterminded critical battles like Midway and the island-hopping campaign. Nimitz's steady leadership and strategic brilliance helped secure victory, and his post-war role included overseeing Japan's demilitarization and the establishment of the United Nations, making him a highly influential figure in American military history.